My good people of YouTube, welcome back to Conan Exiles. Today, I am back with a lot of updates. As you can see, this place is legitimately becoming a castle. I need to finish off the walls and then we'll be... It's a compound. It's a fortress. It's amazing. And I also have the ancient Kopesh. This thing is really good. It does a ton of damage, 76 damage, and you take into account like your strength stats and stuff. I also realized I never showed you the route that I took to get here and how treacherous it is, because I talked about it, but I didn't show you it. So today I thought I would show you that, but I also figured out that I'm going to stop going strength. I'm going to pretty much dump everything into vitality and agility, because agility is your measure of your defense, essentially, and vitality, you know, is your HP, and if you have, like, pretty much max HP, max vitality, and you face a strength user, similar strength user's max strength with a similar weapon, the vitality user will beat the strength user if it's a one-on-one. I'm going to take all this out here, and because we're going to need it, okay? I'm going to tell you that much. We're going to need this for sure. I'm also going to get more arrows before we go out here, because I'm going to try to fight some dragons solo. I don't know if I can do it, but I'm going to try. If I die, I die. So the way that I journeyed over here was through this path right here. This is like a volcanic area, and I basically went straight over here. All right, let's head out. The freaking hyena chasing me, man. This area is actually extremely hostile. There's birds and rhinos and 50 million turtles. I mean, there's so many turtles. Yeah, what up, hyena? Two hits? Two hits. Oh, and I also figured out who the Temp Clan base belongs to over here on the side. It's Zul'jin's base. I was always wondering who the heck Temp Clan is. Okay, so basically, you see that big thing over there? That's the way I came. There's a passageway through that temple. And so we're going to head over there. So this is like a savanna area. There's actually kind of a nice... Holy crap. Am I stuck in here? Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, I got out. Double jumped a little bit. Got out of there. Whew, gosh, what the heck? Why did pitfalls like that exist? I mean, it's pretty nice. Trap fools like me in there. Okay, so look, check this area out. It's a savanna area. It's actually quite awesome looking. And there's like a nice passageway through here. But there's those bone things. There's locusts. What are those things called? Spike nose or something? The locusts have like incredible range. Look at it. Look at it. Saw me. Oh, yeah. There's a temple up here, which I didn't. Oh, did I actually did check this temple out? Didn't I? I think I just did. There's a locust on me. I wonder how much, how quickly it dies to the Kopesh. Oh my gosh, the Kopesh is so good. Okay, so if you remember, we just checked this area out in the other episode. It looks like a temple, but it's not actually a temple. It's just kind of like a, I don't know, shrine, I guess, or something. But there is a massive temple up there, which I want to check out, because I came through here before, but I kind of came across the outskirts, and I didn't actually check it out. I'm thinking that there's more than likely skeletons over there. Wow, this area is bright. And I wonder if it is this water that's down in here poisonous? Because it kind of looks like it. Well, there's a rhino walking through it. There's only one way to find out. Let's go down in it. The locusts have incredible range, like vision range. Nope. Can I actually fill this up? Ha! You can drink whatever this is. Gross! Yeah, the water in the game is not very deep at all. I mean, there's a couple spots where it's deep, but it's generally not too deep. Lots of shallow water area. This is actually a pretty cool area to, but I would not want to build here because of the weird fogginess. We're going to go up here, though. Now that I have the Kopesh, I feel like I can destroy everything. Like, it's not even, like, I feel like I'm endgame right now. I'm level, what level? I'm 36. And I actually don't think I'm even the highest in the clan. I think John is. John's 43? What the heck? How is he so high? He's level 43. Oh my gosh. So he's got the longsword, I think. He's like fully... John no lifes this game. He's like fully geared out. Alright, let's see. This is a... Oh, there's a bigger pit down in here, I think. There's an even bigger drop off. I wonder if there's anything down there. There's two waterfalls are running down there. I kind of don't want to jump. Oh, there's a pathway down there though. We should check it out. What if there's secrets? What if there's a cave down here? That would be cool. Let's check it out. I don't know what you want to call this area, but it definitely looks extremely hostile. Whoa. This would be a sweet area to build, actually. If there was iron and coal down here, no one would even come. You could build a base down here, and I don't even think anybody would even come down here. Whoa, what the heck? Where'd you come from, dude? You scared me. You're no match to my Kopesh. Yes. Freaking Kopesh, man. I do want to gather the brimstone, though. Use the pickaxe on these things. You get... They're just think of these things like mining things. You can mine brimstone from them. Look at all that brimstone. Holy crap, I think that's the most that I've ever got. Alright, let's check and see if there's a cave back here. Oh man, I'm waiting for the time where there's caves behind waterfalls. There's no caves. It seems like a wasted opportunity. Oh, I thought that was a cave, man. Dang. Yeah, it seems like a wasted opportunity to not have caves behind the waterfalls. Well, I mean, this area looks really cool. Oh, is this a cave?
Huh?
Oh, it's just the way up. This is the way we came. Oh, man. Yeah, that area is really cool, but there's no iron or coal around. At all. Whoa. What's up, big man? Where the heck? They just, like, kind of get right up on top of you. They don't care. Well, you get up. Oh, crap. Oh, my gosh. It's not even a black rhino. Is it? No, it's a gray one. My Kopesh is... I haven't even made it anywhere. My Kopesh is almost completely gone. I might have to research the longsword. I don't... The Kopesh is nice, but if durability is going to wear out this quick, I should have brought some bars with me. Some steel bars. It's okay. I've got two other swords with me, too, so that's all right. Alright, so there are so many bone guys right here. There's a couple of them, at least. So the Kopesh, I mean, you know, maybe I'll save the Kopesh for NPCs or something. But these things do just as well. I definitely think I'm gonna have to research the longsword. The Kopesh seems great, but I can't deal with that durability issue. I might just save it for, like, PvP situations. Let's do it, man! Come on, you big rock thing. The unfortunate thing is that there's no way to tell what the stats on an item until you research it. And so, you don't really have any idea what it is, or you don't know what to, you know. So, essentially, I just wasted 4 points, because I think ideally, I would go with the longsword just because of the durability. So, there's some iron here. Here's the temple. Here's the entrance to the temple. This is not the way that I came, by the way. Or is it? No, I came through a flat, straight path. But we're about to find out what the heck is up here. I think I did come this way. Or no, I saw people come this way. I was watching a stream and saw people come this way. There's a big hallway up here. Yeah, big hallway. There's actually no temple. It's just like a big wall. Huh. Well, I did not come this way the first time. I'm like scared of spiders coming down here or something. Doesn't it look like there would be something that jumps up and kind of attacks you through here? Yeah, so this is pretty easy to traverse, and there's not that many, like, actual, like, beasts. It's just kind of hazardous land. Not many on that side. On this side, there's tons of them. That actually looks like a temple entrance. Let's go explore. It'll be worth finding these things for when I get thrall dancers and we can actually go into caves and stuff without fear of losing. John actually has some dancers. I should just go to John's base and get rid of the corruption that I do have. Let's see, what's up here? Nothing. The big... Why make a tunnel if there's nothing in it? Huh? Yeah, so anyway, this side of this mountain pass has a ton of stuff. But look at this big ruins. Just huge, huge ruins. Some bone things. Here's one. Hi. Welcome to the party. Meet my blade, you stupid rock nose. Got him. Is this a temple entrance or staircase? Kind of looks like staircase down. Yeah, I think it's a staircase. Oh crap, I'm out of stamina. It's cool to know, like, where things are, though, you know? There's not a lot of people who have built down around here. I don't know if you would want to, though. It's kind of a bland area. Oh, that's a mistake. Oh, okay. That was a huge mistake. I thought there was a staircase there. I even looked down and I didn't even see anything and I still went for it. Still jumping off. Take risks in life. So normally those like kind of like slits in the temple, is like a temple entrance, but holy crap. There's just all kinds of stuff over here. Okay, I'm gonna jump to that and slide down. Should be good. Yeah, no damage. No damage. Hopefully I can find my way back. I had to be able to, right? I think so. Scorpions. I hate them. They have like insanely good range too. Like vision range. Normally you can tell where a temple is because you'll hear like a whooshing sound. Like, you know, like wind, like air blowing. Kind of like signifies like there's a huge passage. Stay away from me, Rhino. I can't stomach to fight another one of you. Oh yeah, there's a camp over here. There's like hyena and stuff. Were hyenas is what they're called. Were hyenas. Like werewolf type of stuff. Somebody's like, werewolf is totally different. It's like, yeah, because they both exist in this legitimate conversation. It's not. Okay. Stupid birds. Huh, there's one right there. Look at it. Oh, gosh! Oh, you scared the crap out of me, man. Here's one coming at me. The scorpions aren't bad, though, because they're not crippling. Oh, my gosh. Look at how much damage this thing is doing to me. Got him, though. Oh, my goodness. That thing, those are deadly, man. What do you have on you? Nothing. I don't want to harvest anything from you. I don't want to pick up anything. Okay, here's a camp over here. So there's like, I think it's mainly abandoned, but there are some NPCs thrown about. See, like, I would imagine that there's, I need to repair this bow too. I need silk. If I see any spiders, I need to kill the spiders. Because there's no silk where I am. What's, oh, there's one right underneath me. Yeah, stupid scorpion. Come on and play. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, he's stuck in the sand. Okay. Let's follow this walkway here. I'm going to go back into first person. There's a hyena down there. Apparently, they're friends with the NPCs, and they don't attack the NPCs over here. This is a big, massive... I didn't actually, like, look at this. I came over here. Is that a snake? Guys? Is that a freaking snake over there? It's a bush. I thought it was a giant snake because I know they exist. I just don't know where they are. Okay, so that looks like an entryway to a temple right there, though. I'm really nervous about fighting these were-hyenas. I'm going to get my Kopesh back out. Should be able to do some good damage to them. Alright, let's find a way down here. Man, I'm nervous about this area. I feel like I'm going to die. I really don't want to die. I haven't died in a while. And if I die, I'm going to lose a ton of stuff. Okay, so it looks like there's a camp down there. So were-hyenas? I think that's an entryway to a temple. Okay, it looks like we got some bridges there. Let's go down here. I think we might be able to jump across. Uh-huh. I think so. Let's see. Because that platform ends. There are NPCs. I saw some over here. Yeah, we can jump across here. Yes. And then... Can we make it? Yeah. Okay, I jumped down. I'm alright. Go up on the platform. Nothing can touch you up here, except for archers. Hello? Look at that freaking Colosseum battle arena down there. Jeez, this place is massive, man. It's kind of a cool. Let's hold on. Let's look. Oh, that's, look at that sweet screenshot. Screenshot worthy. Look at these in the background here. Look at all that. I really hope that, I mean, there's some like awesome lore to the game, but I really, really hope that they add in stuff for all of these places. Like, there's some NPCs and there's werehyenas. It's like right next to them. They don't even care. A loot box. What's in it?
It would help if I had my, there we go.
Meat. An egg. Eggs? There's eggs in here. Sweet. I'm gonna eat and be filled.
I'm already good. I don't want to waste any meat. How is there meat in there though? Huh? Meat's not supposed to last in that place.
Okay, put the arrows there. Put some brimstone there. Got a bunch of crap I'm gonna offload that I don't need right now. I can always get thick hide. There's rhino for days.
Okay, there's another chest down there. The loot is not that great. Yeah, they need to add in more, like, variations, and like sweet, like, I'm risking my life coming in here. The least you could do is give me something amazing. Give me something amazing for it, you know what I mean? Yeah, I thought you saw me. Where are you? He was walking by. There he is. We can shoot him with the arrow a bit. This is massive, man. Those things are massive. I just want this loot box right there. Wait a minute. Okay. It's just showing me that I can open it. I heard a bow pull. Oh, yeah, he found me. That rhino found me? Is that rhino on me too? Why is it so zoomed in looking? Fat grub? Medium boots. A fat grub? What the heck's a... Oh, those things, I found one on the beach. I just have never seen one. There's a smith. I gotta come here and capture some thralls, man. Alright, let's look. Is this an entryway to a temple? Nope. Sealed off. Man, there's so many missed opportunities for things like that. Hey, yeah. Oh, those are bad. Those boots are bad. I don't need these boots, actually. I've got another pair back there at the base, and I can always just make some. Alright, let's, I wonder... that guy's got a bow. Look at him like, come on, man. Work harder. I need those arrows. Lots of NPCs. We're just gonna run through here. Gonna run on by, cause I'm interested to know what's over here. I'm quite a ways away from the base now, but that's all right. Okay. NPCs and werehyenas. I don't like it. I'm gonna hide right here. Yo, you shooting at me, bro? Oh, you're just a rank oneer. Oh gosh. Whoa, I just one-shotted her, I think. Or maybe the hyena hit him. Oh, that was not too bad. Am I just scared about these things for no reason? Ouch! That guy has got impeccable range. Ouch, 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 ouch. I will not die. Is that person still shooting at me? Shooting up and over? Stay away from me, bird. Is there anything else before I go up here? I don't think so. So this is actually like a legitimate like big camp somebody made, like somebody made, NPCs made. Or they, the devs made, I should say, obviously. Interesting. Where are we at on the map? Oh, okay. I think we're pretty close to where they built. They built up in the savannah area, kind of. Interesting. Yeah, like the one spot that there's an oasis. Oh, there is a shrine up here, like an actual temp, like Mitra. I think it's Mitra. And it's like there's big... Oh, here we go. They're right here. Some big... Hey, I wonder if they have steel. Or I can make some steel before I leave. And then I can upgrade... I can repair my Kopesh. Oh, look at these guys. Building all kinds of stuff. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Nice big old base up here. Yeah, I think this is the Mitra location. There's like big boots of Mitra or something up here. Oh, and a well? Wow, these guys are got it going. Yeah, right there. They're big, big legs. Like they're building a shrine to Mitra. And they build like big legs so far. It's pretty cool looking. I'll go up here. Go up here and check it out. Looks like there's a smith. They're all up here. It's kind of cool. We'll see if what they got here and if I can repair anything. I wonder if there's a dancer thrall at this base. Dude, I wonder if they have thralls here. I'm gonna say probably not, because they spent an hour like building. This is actually a really good location. It's not too far from my base. Not too far at all. They did quite a bit of work though in an hour's time. I wonder what they build up on the mountain. Let's go see what's up there. Maybe they're getting something from there. Or let's go check it out. I don't think they're here. No one's here. They're still down at their base, like down by the waterfront. Which I don't know why. Why wouldn't you just move? I mean, maybe you like being around all those people. You like seeing all that stuff. I don't know why you wouldn't move. I would move up here. This is a pretty cool area. Dangerous location though, with that stuff right there. Okay. Nothing, guess, huh? Nothing up here. Just wanted to build. Just wanted to build up the mountainside, I guess. Drop down on the base. That's a security flaw. Dropping down on the base. It's a flaw. Oh, I like this. Whoever did this built up like this. They didn't put anything. They got a box in here. I wonder if there's a... There's probably not the things I need to repair my... Holy crap. Maybe they do have stuff. Hello, I need to build my Kopesh, please. I need to repair my Kopesh. This is a huge area. They've got some iron in here. I can what does it take to repair the Kopesh? Steel bars and I want to say we need steel bar. So they probably don't have steel fire up here. Yeah, coal and brick. Jeez. Got tons of stuff going on here. I need to upgrade my smithing area big time. But it's probably also very beneficial to have multiple people helping you. Okay, an open loot area. Ooh. Probably brought those up here. I thought about taking one, but I'm good. I've got a lot. Tons of brimstone. Some twine. These guys are freaking loaded up here. I'm gonna eat those grubs. Those fat, fat grubs. I'll shut your door. The door was not shut. Could have been raided. I wonder whose base this is. Oh, the standing torches. Oh, cool. Dude, the standing... I need to research the standing torch. I've got the wall-mounted ones, but... Lots of... What the heck? Why do you have human flesh in here? She just stores human flesh like that. What's wrong with you guys? Oh, there's some spider webs. No silk, though. Not enough spider for, not enough spider for, getting that, repaired. That bow. What am I saying? The bow repaired. I was just thinking, the reason why I was having trouble there was because I was just thinking about the problem with this. There's no tannery here. The problem with this base, this central thing, is it's that you better freaking deck the crap out of this thing and protect it, because this is a huge, like, oh, here's a tannery. A huge problem area for getting raided. I'm just going to borrow some of this. If you don't mind. Need more iron bar. Gosh, dang it. It's so dark, I can't see anything. You guys probably can't see a single thing, huh? There we go. I'll put back whatever I use. I swear, I'll do it. I'll put it back. I will put it back. We'll get a more iron going on here. And there's coal like all over the place, so we can just get coal outside. All right. Wow, this is a pretty cool area though. So I'm gonna put that back, and then we're gonna head back to base.
Oh, that's a big scorpion. Oh, baby, that's big. That's a big one. Oh my gosh, please don't poison me to death. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, there's three of them. Multiple ones. Little baby ones. Oh, he's dead. That's no big deal. Yeah, nothing. Oh, you guys just keep coming. Oh, that's great. Crippled. I'm gonna get crippled. Hey, what the? What kind of range is that? Yeah, that's right. Okay. What the heck kind of range is that? What do I get from this big thing? Bone, ichor, and thick hide. Don't even get anything good. I don't know what I was expecting to get. Okay, I need to find some spiders, man. I don't think there's any spiders around here. I'm gonna have some problem with the silk if I don't really need it. I can go back to a basic bow, or I can just get John to repair it, or I can go find some spiders. Alright, this is the path that I took back to my base. Hey, man, how's it going? You're looking pretty cool there, big guy. I should probably mine some more brimstone. Lots of brimstone off these things. Might as well, eh? It's so crazy you get stone. Oh, yeah, crystal, too. So far, from what I can see... the heck is that noise? So far, from what I can see, you don't gain anything. There's nothing you can use glass for, but I bet you that there will be usage for it later on. I had iron arrows in there, so that's why they didn't. That's why it shows that I have ammo, but I didn't have ammo. Holy crap! I have a lot of arrows. What the heck? Why do I have so many arrows? I guess I've collected more than I thought I did. That's crazy. I don't know why I put that there. What else? What was I gonna do? What was I gonna do? Put that brimstone up there. There was something I was going to do just now. And I totally just forgot what I was gonna do. Or what I was gonna say, maybe. Whoa, what is this craziness? Look at that crap. It's crazy. Oh, I was gonna mine more brimstone off that thing. Right, that's what I was gonna do. I got it. Alright, well, it's pretty much the exact same thing going back, so it's not gonna be too entertaining to watch. Home sweet home, as it renders in here. We're back at the base, and I'm excited to be back because that was a pretty hostile area. Also, I'm gonna try to level as much as I can, finish up the castle walls, and pretty much, I think, be done with the base for the most part. And then my next goal is I wanna put archers on all four points, all four corners of the base. So I gotta do a lot of thrall capturing, but I kinda wanna also try to find a dancer thrall first. Who's making noise over here? You shooting people? He's shooting somebody. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this. If you did, thumbs up the video. Subscribe if you guys are new, and I'll see you in the next one.